In Orlando, crews at Icon Park have started taking down that freefall ride. It comes nearly a year after 14-year-old Tyre Sampson fell to his death, and it has been closed ever since. On Monday, a Florida Senate committee approved a ride safety bill named after the teen. The Tyre Sampson Safety Act would reset safety standards, including stricter documentation requirements and unannounced inspections of rides.